On a winner. All she's got's Kyle and some dirty dancing. Tell you what, I'm not taking this lying down. Here you go, just hold out your hands for me.
What's this for?
Here you go.
What is this?
All right, listen, it's for you. Come on, just rub it all over yourself.
Really?
Come on, it's not your oil, it's not going to hurt you.
Okay.
Right, now, you all set? Just pose for me, yeah?
This is not what I signed up for.
Just come on, get on with it. Go do something sexy. That's a boy. Yeah, now we're cooking.
There you go. That's a lovely little bottle of Merlot for you. The next round, we've got a meat tray. But with this round, this being...
Does she know about that?
Of course not.
You know Amy's meeting us. What was she going to think when she rocks up and sees Tyler half naked?
Come on, it's just a bit of fun. It's not hurting anyone.
I've been trying to raise her feminist consciousness about not objectifying women, and now we're asking her to come here and stare at young men. I think we should go somewhere else.
Oh, do you think that's a good idea?
Why?
Well, it took us long enough to get Amy to at least agree to come out. If we change venue, she might change her mind altogether.
Mm. You don't really think she'd do that,
well,
do you?
She might.
All right, we'll stay. But I think we should move somewhere else, away from all this action.
No more drinks?
Okay. Can you put some clothes on and come with me?
I'm working, man.
It's not optional.
I can't just leave.
It's not a request, Tyler. Put a shirt on and get outside now.